willkommen zu Life is Strange 2, dem Demo. Ich war schon lang am überlegen, ob ich das eventuell irgendwann doch einmal spielen sollte. Deswegen fange ich jetzt einfach mal das Demo an. Mal schauen, wie das Spiel ist. Vielleicht hole ich mir sie doch irgendwann nochmal und spiele das doch einmal durch, weil das richtig gut aussieht, das Spiel. Wir warten jetzt natürlich, was auf mich zukommt, wie das Spiel ist. Wir werden es merken.
Are you available? Copy.
240 negative. Sorry. False alarm on that code red near Magnolia. Try that carpet shop off Post Alley.
Thanks, 303. Copy.
Also noch machen wir gar nichts.
Shit. Officer Matthews, I've got a 1010 in progress. 1452 Lewis Avenue. I'm gonna need backup.
Copy that. All backup available.
He didn't do anything.
It's gonna be all right.
On the ground.
What the fuck? Also ich mache im Moment noch gar nichts, also nur um das mal kurz gesagt zu haben, will also. Das ist ja eine tolle Musik. Mache darf. Bis jetzt habe ich noch gar nichts getan.
See you tonight. Don't be late, losers. Okay, update time. You heard back from Jen yet?
No. I'm sure she'll reply at some point.
Let me take a look at the situation. Hey, Jen, you going to the party tonight? Dude, we talked about this. Could you have any less game?
I'm no good at this. Ooh, how about... Yo, Jen, see you at the party. Let me know if I should bring handcuffs.
Oh my god, you thirsty bitch. Here, let Lila the Love Witch work her magic.
Okay, just don't make me sound like a loser.
I said matchmaker, not miracle worker.
Hey, hold on. Let me check it before you send.
Too late.
Would be awesome to see you there? What? I could have texted that.
It's a good start. She'll text back, you'll see.
You know, I don't even know if I want to go tonight.
Oh, please. It's gonna be fun. You hate every party.
Oh, because they're all the same. Too many people, too fucking loud, everybody's wasted.
Yes, Sean, you just described a party. Well, the suspense is killing me.
It's Dad. Wants to know if I'm coming home after school. Jeez, I'm not a 10-year-old.
He just cares about you, Sean. Anyway, you should be happy your dad's looking out for you. Oh, it's Jen. Saying she can't wait to see us at the party.
What? Really? Yes!
Told you I would work my matchmaker magic.
Hmm. So what should I wear tonight?
A condom.
Oh, haha. Paying plenty of attention in sex ed class, I see.
Hey, lovebirds. Back from the loony bin?
Shut the fuck up, dickhead. Damn, your neighbor's an asshole.
Yep. Always true to himself.
Das ist ja echt tolles Spiel. Ich kann unheimlich viel machen. Das ist aber ein verdammt lange Vorspann, ey.
We need to find a couch for your yard one day.
Ooh, careful. Last time my dad almost busted me out here.
Because you were alone? Your dad wouldn't bust me. He loves me. So, you want to hit or not?
Yeah, okay. It's Friday.
Nee, es ist Montag.
Thanks for making me smoke again.
Oh, then I'll make sure you don't smoke any weed tonight. Deal?
Deal. Can't wait to see you baked as hell trying to pull this off.
Speaking of weed, I got that covered tonight. What else do we need? Eric said his parents don't leave shit at the cabin, so we better make an official party list.
Hey, whoa! What the hell are you
doing?
Don't
move! You're my human post-it note. First, we need money for supplies, munchies, chips and dip, soda, etc.
This better wash off.
And of course, we must not forget the booze.
I can probably snag a six-pack from Dad if he's got enough. Hey, did you ever think of maybe just sending a text instead?
Oh, right. Blankets. It's gonna get so chilly tonight. You and Jen are gonna need something to snuggle under. Oh, one last thing. C-O-N-D-O...
Oh, stop. You're out of room, punk. Whoa, good drawing, Lila. Daniel's teacher would be proud of you.
Ha! The pretentious artist has spoken. Don't fall asleep before me tonight, or you might see more of my skills.
You wish.
These fucking planes, man. I want to hate them, but I'll miss them so much if I move somewhere else. Shit changes so fast. I get so emo sometimes, wondering what will happen to us once we graduate. Will you still be my BFF? Will shit ever get better than 1452 Lame Avenue?
Yeah, man. Friends forever.
Yeah, but what happens if we go to different colleges? Or you get sick of me? Whatever.
You heard of the internet? No way distance can tear us apart. We're freaking fighters.
Yeah, you're right. Best freaking fighters forever. Okay, it's getting way late and I gotta pick out my outfit for tonight. Skype me later when you're ready. Hugs. Talk to you soon.
Hello, Friday night.
Hey, perfect timing. Just the son I wanted to see.
Oh,
Sure, but I'm a little busy.
Did you see Lila? She said we can go to the movies next week. She said...
Dude, bug her, not me. You're not exactly her type.
You're lucky she puts up with you.
Ugh, jeez. Thanks, Pop. I feel really supported right now.
You're welcome. And now we need an objective judge. That would be you.
Really?
Hey! No fair!
Court is in session. Judge Diaz, presiding over the case of the last Choco Crisp.
I have to go, get ready for a party and stuff. So...
Well, if you want to attend to a party and stuff, you have to earn it, Your Honor.
Oh, shit.
Hey, he swore.
Yes, I heard tattletale. Please, Judge Diaz, be an example to the court and society. Then you can go hook up or chill or whatever. Now, who deserves to eat this final Choco Crisp? Your adorable little brother who eats about 10 bags a week, or your poor, suffering father who slaves over a hot engine to provide his family with a home and a garage?
Me. Come on, Judge.
Shh. Let him decide. Judge, the verdict, please.
Daniel was guilty of being a brat. So the Choco Crisp goes to Senor Diaz.
What? No way. You're a cheat.
Nope. I'm the law.
Your Honor, I can't let you punish an innocent man. So?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I always knew you'd confess.
Okay, back to work. I hear an engine calling my name. And you better play nice together, like you always do.
I have to go to work in my room, too.
Yeah? Don't hurry back. Okay, let's get this party list started.
Ach, jetzt darf ich auch mal was machen. Ist ja der Hammer.
Dad tries so hard to get on a healthy diet. I can't wait for him to be on Instagram. Real funny, Dad. Real funny, Dad. What the? Is Dad baking something? Meet the Diaz. Organization experts.
Was eine Organisation, ne?
Real funny, Dad. No harm. I'll pay this back before next week's pizza night. Promise. Dad tries so hard to get on a healthy diet. I can't wait for him to be on Instagram. Yo, cookies. You're coming with me.
So, noch irgendwas? Halloween-Süßigkeiten.
No way. Dad will kill me if I take his precious candy. Gotta bring some munchies. Gotta bring some munchies.
Leck mich doch.
Maybe this is better.
Was ist los? Oh, ihr Männer. Drinks für Alex Party finden, Papa um Geld bitten, eine Decke finden. Ja.
Cross that off the list. Food down, drinks to go.
Limo.
That'll do. Bet there's gonna be a keg at the cabin.
Uh-huh. Okay. Also nur noch eine Decke. Machen wir doch glatt. Irgendwie habe ich so das dumme Gefühl, dass dieses Demo die komplette... Scheiße, ich will nicht mehr auf den Planeten nehmen. Bist du schon bereit für die Party? Und weiter? Headset, Playbox, Kamin. Ich soll doch eine Decke finden, verdammte Scheiße. Schultasche interessiert Kossau. Hausaufgaben, ja, nee, ist klar. Na, das sieht ja toll aus. Kommodore Antwort.
Asshole.
Zeitschrift Fantasy Nachttisch öffnen. Spielzeug. Ich glaub's ja nicht, ey. Okay, die Zeichnung. Namensschild. Arbeitskleidung.
Very funny, Lila. Good thing my boss has a sense of humor.
Keine Decke.
Kind of.
Und gucken wir mal weiter. Zahnbürsten, Wäschekorb.
Well. It's not my turn to do the laundry.
Uh-huh. Ich soll doch eine Decke finden.
Dude, come on, open up.
Why?
Because. What are you doing in there, Dr. Frankenstein?
You gave my choco crisp to Dad.
So what? He gave it back. Dude, you're so...
You'll see, but not now. So don't come in.
Okay, fine. Don't tell me. After all, I'm only your big brother, who looks after you and takes care of you.
Stop it. All I can say is, watch out for my costume in 3 days. This Halloween is gonna be awesome. Are you going to the party tonight at Eric's house? Will Lila be there?
Yes, 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 and no. You can't go. Teenagers only.
I bet Lila would let me go. She's way nicer to me than you. Did she ask about me?
Yes, she wants to marry you.
Shut up! I don't even care if I can't go. Because I have secret stuff to do. Alone.
Of course you do.
Oh, Und wo kriege ich jetzt diese
Scheiße? Daniel's always up to something. Wonder what's next.
Wo kriege ich jetzt diese blöde Decke her, verdammt? Gibt's da irgendwie so eine Art Treppe nach oben oder irgend so ein Scheiß?
I'm broke, so I better find some cash for tonight. All right, Dad. Where do you put the blankets?
Wandbild.
That you, Sean?
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't get too excited, kid. You're making me nervous. Hey, since you're creeping around up there, can you pass me the wrench in the top red drawer over there?
Sure. Can do. There's no wrench here.
Ah, shoot. Must be somewhere else then. Take a look around. I know I left it nearby. It's a 16 millimeter reversible flex wrench.
Jeez. That was definitely my plan for tonight. So, yeah. Hold on.
Sam came by the garage today. Told me to tell you hi for him.
How's this leg?
Well, you know, old fossils like us don't heal the way you do.
Remind me never to get old.
Hey, it beats the alternative.
Hey, I got it. I think.
Nah. I need one with the black switch on it, so I can change its direction.
Here you go.
It should have a flex head. I can't reach that bolt otherwise.
Alter, willst du mich verarschen?
Did you get your English midterm back?
Yeah. I got a B.
A B? But you were so confident about the essay you wrote.
Yeah, I think Mrs. Calloway is just prejudiced against Vonnegut.
But Slaughterhouse 5 is amazing.
Hey, you don't gotta tell me. Tell her.
Next parent-teacher meeting? She's getting a piece of my mind.
Is that it?
Wrong size. I need a 16 millimeter. Okay, hey, forget it. I'll do it with this one right here. It'll probably work. Oh, shit! All right, never mind, enough of this. I'm done. Hey, quick tip, my son. Go Google wrenches and see what you can learn.
Yeah, sure.
I know it's not your thing, but you gotta learn a trade. Art, athletics, engineering, I don't care. As long as you put your heart into it.
You always say that. But for what?
So you deadbeats can take care of me when I retire.
You'll never retire.
Someday. Then maybe back to Mexico. Back to Puerto Lobos.
Ugh, I've heard this one before.
I don't even know why I'm fixing you a sweet car for graduation.
Well, you don't have to. I mean, it's cool.
Are you sure you're my son? You don't want to visit Mexico. Don't want to have a car. I can't even get you into Rush or Santana. Are you going to ride the bus for all your dates?
Like I'm going on tons of dates. Not when Daniel's cock-blocking me the whole time.
He's 9. He doesn't even know what cock-blocking is. He looks up to you, Sean. Try and help him. It's what family is for. Things are kind of scary out there in this country right now.
Yeah. Oh, by the way...
I was wondering how long it'd take. You need money for the party tonight, right? Shh. Just be honest with me. No bullshit. Are you using this money to buy alcohol? Weed?
I mean, Yeah, probably. But we'll be partying at a house and nobody's driving home. I swear.
Well, everybody's got to get home somehow. But yeah, you and Lila better not get in any car with somebody who can't walk straight.
Holy shit, 40 bucks? Really?
Yeah, why not? You did a good job on the lawn. Plus, I appreciate that you didn't lie to me.
Thanks, Dad.
Just be careful. That's all I'm asking for, okay? I know what kind of crazy shit kids can get into.
When you were my age, did you party a lot?
Sorry. What happens in Mexico stays in Mexico. Now get out of here before I change my mind about that cash. And keep an eye on Daniel while you're home. Would you?
All right. Thanks, Dad.
Hey, hey, hey. Not so fast, Shawnee boy. Don't you think your papito deserves a hug? Okay, have fun. But not too much.
I won't. Promise. Bye. Love ya.
I love you too, hijo.
I bet Dad had a pretty wild teenagehood. Even though he won't tell.
So, das hätten wir ja mal. Jetzt schauen wir mal. Eine Decke finden. Ja, toll. Die habe ich immer noch nicht gefunden, verdammte Scheiße. Was ist denn das für?
Do not enter. Ever. Trust me. Do not enter. Ever. Trust me, Dad. I won't.
Leck mich doch. Ich will doch nur eine fucking Scheißdecke, Mann. Da waren wir doch schon drin. Wäschekorb. Spiegel. Wo zum Geier kriege ich eine Decke her? Normalerweise liegt das aber Decke auf der Couch oder was weiß ich wo. Keine Ahnung.
Gotta get that love blanket. Even if I don't hook up with Jen, at least I'll be warm.
Muss es doch irgendwo. A fucking shitpool Decke geben. Mal da runter, vielleicht war da doch noch irgendwo was. Geht da nicht. Alte Kiste.
How long is he gonna keep all this shit?
Skiausrüstung. A Decke.
I'm sure Dad won't miss one blanket for the night. Looks like I got everything. Better pack it all up.
So, und jetzt? Deine Tasche packen. So, wo zum Geil ist meine Tasche? Wieder? Nö. Arbeitskleidung. Brauch doch einen fucking Rucksack oder irgendwas, eine Tasche. Vielleicht doch mal den blöden Ding nehmen.
finally ready to go. Time to Skype Layla on my laptop.
Wozu geil ist das Laptop? Headset, Blech, TV. Ja. Layla anrufen. Wie kann man da jetzt anrufen? Was ist das? Muss man doch irgendwie anrufen können. Ja, und wie antwortet man hier? Also ich kann da drücken, was ich will, aber da funktioniert gar nichts. Cool. Toll. Layla anrufen. Ja, schön. Ist ja echt toll. Ah, der hat Laptop gesagt, ne? Also normalerweise. Schauen wir mal, ob der da drüben irgendwo ein blödes Laptop rumfliegen hat. Ah ja, genau.
Boy, just give me a minute. Gee, where did I put the... hold on. Okay, hi. Did you get everything on your hand list?
It's all in my backpack, yeah. Dad hooked me up with some cash, so we're set for the night, in case we need anything else.
Or if you and Jen need anything else. Ooh la la. Okay, serious talk. What are you gonna say to Jen tonight?
I don't know. Whatever. Do I need to practice?
I've seen you in action. Yes. You're totally into her, right?
Duh. Why do you think I'm freaking out? She's so super cool.
You're super cute. Just be yourself. That's why she's
Sean,
into you.
Sean! I'm done, look! I made zombie blood. It's, corn syrup and food coloring. Hey.
Hi, Layla.
Get out of my room, Daniel.
I was just...
Come on, man.
Just
bugging the shit out of me again after I told you to knock? Yeah,
but...
I know. Anyway.
Sean, you're an asshole. What's your problem?
But...
I want to see zombie blood if you don't.
He's not always cute. You would sound like me, too, if you lived with him. Anyway.
You wouldn't be so uptight if you got laid. And maybe tonight's the night.
Don't jinx me.
Jinx? I'm your lucky charm, bitch.
Okay. So when are you coming over?
I just have to hit up the momster for the car keys and hope she doesn't make me lie too much about the party. I'm already in trouble from last time.
This time, don't get caught.
Oh, shit. Jen just posted her outfit for tonight.
What?
On her wall. You should check it up. It might get your attention. Not taking a look at her picture?
Whoa. Her hair.
Whoa, indeed. I told you she was super into you, man.
What's her profile picture got to do with me?
Huh. You will see. No reaction, no like, no nothing?
Hey, I don't appear like a stalker or something.
Okay, okay. Touché.
Why is Derek Anderson all over Jen's profile? He's an asshole.
Better be nice. They're like best friends, stalker.
Really? Oh. In that case, I'll spare him.
Dude, she already likes you. Don't blow.
Hold on, okay? Something's going on outside.
What do you mean? Hey!
Look at my shirt, asshole!
What's the big deal? It's Halloween!
Hey! Don't ever touch my brother! You hear me, Brett? Fuck you, Diaz. He got his fake blood shit all over my shirt. Look!
I told you, it was an accident. You better leave us alone.
Oh yeah, go hide in your dad's garage. Pussies. You think you own the block?
Hmm.
Dude, did you get that blood on him?
It was an accident. I swear.
He's a fucking retard.
See what happens when you don't listen? Dad told you to stay in the yard.
I know, Sean. I was just acting like a zombie and I forgot.
I swear. Take the little baby back to his crib.
Come on, Daniel. We're done.
Yeah, go back to Daddy. Pussies. No wonder your mom bailed on you.
Voll auf die 12.
Sean, you hit him.
Get inside, now!
Sean!
You're dead meat, bitch! You and your whole fucking family are going to jail! Losers!
What's going
fuck
on?
Me! Daniel, get over here!
Sean! Is he hurt?
Okay! Okay, step away! Now!
Calm down, officer!
Shut up! And step back! On the ground! Now!
Hey, wait! This guy was beating up my little brother!
Now! Hands behind your
head!
This is fucking bullshit!
Okay, jetzt ab.
Oh no.
Sean, what's
get
happening?
On the ground, sir.
Dad! We didn't do anything!
Sean, be quiet!
I swear!
Officer,
Dad,
listen.
I'm sorry, Dad.
Daddy!
Be quiet!
I wanna go home!
They're good kids, officer.
Don't move.
I'm sure they didn't do
I
anything.
I said don't move!
Stop this.
We didn't
Daniel,
do anything!
It's gonna be alright.
On the ground!
Alter! Der hat ihn erschossen! Ja, Mann! What the hell? Nietet den einfach um, ich glaub's ja nicht. Was geht jetzt ab?
Gotta go! Now!
the fuck? Ich glaube, das war's. Ja. Life is Strange. Das Demo ist jetzt durch. Also das sieht richtig gut aus. Ich bin echt am Überlegen, ob ich mir das kaufen soll und dann dementsprechend in einem Livestream oder per normale Videos das dann durchspielen werde, weil ich das sieht richtig gut aus. Viel machen muss man nicht anscheinend. Finde ich irgendwie in Ordnung. Das ist mal was anderes. Also nicht immer, wie man irgendwie selbst großartig was zu machen. Wie gesagt, wenn es euch gefallen hat, macht einen Daumen nach oben und schreibt vielleicht auch mal in die Kommentare, ob ich das eventuell wirklich mal spielen soll. Ich war auch schon überlegt, ob ich das Einser spiele. Das soll ja genauso gut sein. Das ist... Also, wie gesagt, ich finde es irgendwie richtig lustig. Also, hat mir ganz gut gefallen jetzt bis dahin. Also, mich würde schon interessieren, wie es weitergeht. Und ich glaube, das war jetzt wirklich das komplette Einser-Ding. Also, es gibt ja fünf Kapitel oder sechs Kapitel gibt es, glaube ich, wenn ich mich nicht täusche. Und ich denke, das war Kapitel 1. Ja, wie gesagt, ich bedanke mich natürlich bei jedem, wo er hier reingeschaut hat. Und ich sag's nochmal, wenn ihr wollt, dass ich das eventuell doch mal durchspielen soll, dann schreibt's in die Kommentare. Ich werde das auch nicht bei YouTube angucken oder sonst was. Das mache ich sowieso grundsätzlich nicht, dass ich irgendwas vorher bei YouTube angucke. Ja, das wäre es also dann zum Demo von Life is Strange 2. Wem es gefallen hat, wie gesagt, macht einen Daumen nach oben und wenn was anderes ist, schreibt es in die Kommentare, würde mich richtig freuen. Ansonsten bedanke ich mich wirklich bei jedem, wo hier vorbeigeschaut hat und sagt Tschüss, ciao, BV und bis zum nächsten Mal.